Oof, Natalie means everything. There's nothing else in the world, honestly, that matters more to me than Natalie.
Jeff is everything to me.
Her genuineness to literally make people around her feel amazing. That I get to marry her and be around a woman like that all the time doesn't get better.
I just love seeing him smile. It makes me happy.
We've been dreaming, talking about this for so many years.
I'm super excited. I just can't believe, like, seeing it all come together just amazes me. I'm so excited.
It's here and it's happening. And oh, the excitement is beyond words.
Natalie, do you take Jeffrey Allen Smart to be your husband? Do you take Natalie Jane Les to be your wife? To join with you and to share all that is to come? To give and to receive? To speak and to listen? To inspire and respond? And in all circumstances of your life together, to be loyal to her? To be with her your whole life and to be loyal to him in your whole life and with all of your being?
I do.
I do.
Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey and Natalie Smart. Woo!
Natalie's favorite part of wedding planning has been being able to boss us all around for the past 6 months. In fact, she actually told me yesterday, quote, "It's actually kind of fun being able to boss everyone around," end quote. So Jeff, good luck with that.
Look, honestly, I'm not good at speeches. You all know that. Everybody knows it. I love every one of you, and I love every one of you.
So let's raise our glass to the bride and groom, to love, laughter, and happily ever after. I love you guys.
Enjoy the night, everybody. Let's have some fun and let's enjoy the night.
Our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Jeff and Natalie Smart, raise your hands. Get those glasses up, people.
I love you, Natalie.
I love you, Jeff.